taking these shads, and I'm getting them through the head here, through the mouth. And see right behind their eyeball, I'm just popping that through. Now it's not quite as good. You get them through the gill slit.
That's 4 pound line, might as well.
All right, so check it out. This is, well, hold on. Let me do this.
See what the time is on there. Sam,
cool. Cool. Check it out. Just caught this lovely little channel cat. Little guy, just like here. Barely hooked in the corner of the mouth. This circle hook. I was using 4 pound line, super duper light egg weight there, and just these sheds hook through the head.
I think I just broke his fin.
Good guy.
Yeah!